girl. You're not bad looking at all. As a matter of fact, you're quite attractive. And David Martinique is unlike anyone I've ever met. I give him an A on his looks, his manners, his philosophy of life. Perhaps destiny has prevailed. Perhaps David is a gift of love. Or my soulmate.
You're from Louisiana, and you're one of those voodoo women. I better watch you, because you could put a spell on a nigga's ass.
Anthony, not even you can destroy my womanhood. Because I know that I am a personification of Mother Earth. I'm gonna continue to hold my head high, stand tall, and keep on living and loving and being what I am. I'm a lady.